I actually wanted to be a doctor. I started pre-med. And after my second year, that's when I started taking classes that had lab. And I realized that that's what I actually wanted to do. I'm a veteran myself, so. And just to do what I like to do for somebody that has given so much to us, that's very rewarding. My name is Liliana Ars, and I'm a medical technologist. I work in the microbiology and molecular lab. We are like the detectives behind the scene. Nobody sees us, but we have a lot to do with the health of every patient. We analyze all kind of tissue, blood, whatever the doctors send to us. And we analyze it for bacteria, viruses, whatever they're actually looking for. Come here, every day is different. Each culture, each specimen that you receive comes from somebody that has done so much for us. It's really rewarding to just know that you're doing something for veteran, private sector. It's just you go, you do your job, and then you go home. It doesn't really have that meaning that working for the VA has for me and for my coworkers. So it's a lot of benefits working for the VA that you're not gonna get anywhere else.